Mom found the stash before I left the crib. She started snapping, talking about something, she gonna kick me out and shit. I left before. I got a lot on my mind. I don't got time to be dealing with all that.
You still ain't sold that work?
No, I sold some of it.
You're lying. You're just not a hustler.
What you talking about? It's just, you don't know what you're talking about.
I clearly do. Matter of fact, I know exactly what happened. You put it in your top drawer and forgot about it. Talking about, bro, I need to get to this money. And forgot to sell the work. And you got caught by your mom.
Man, shut up.
I'm just speaking the truth.
Man, this shit is crazy.
What is?
Life. It's just... Never mind.
Might be a sign.
No. It's not a sign. It's just life. Remember that dude you had to follow up?
Yeah.
He stopped at me today.
Oh yeah? What happened?
Well, he was talking heavy shit. So I stepped to his face. Straight up told him, watch your mouth. He said, or what? I said, you already know what it is. That must have made him feel invincible or something. Cause he said, fuck you and Reese. I start snapping. Straight hit him. He stumbled back, tried tapping me. I do that little combo you told me, you know. His nose started bleeding after that. I don't know, some way, somehow, we ended up on the ground. All these people start grabbing me off of them. Fuck this ass up, though.
I see you, bro. Putting in that work.
You know.
You remember that one time you got so high, you thought you was about to die?
Really?
Went to your mom like, my heart beating too fast. I think I'm about to die. That was some funny shit.
Bro, I know you not talking. What about that one time when you got so drunk, you had that fun night with that one girl?
Whoa, whoa. That was funny. That was different. That was mistaken identity. I thought she was somebody else.
Somebody like who?
Somebody? Somebody that looked better than her.
Word around the block is, you hit it again. Huh?
Yeah, I hit it again. Just because she was a little ugly don't mean the pussy wasn't good. Right, so she'd come over, right? Get on the bed, then look back at me and be like, spank me. Then I'd be like, don't judge me.
I'm not judging, bro.
You wouldn't get it.
I guess I wouldn't. Yo, bro, you remember your first time?
Of course it would.
How was it?
You really asking that? Right now? You a virgin ass dude. I mean, I guess I understand. But usually people don't ask that. Especially right now.
Really?
I mean, it was my first time. I was scared. I was nervous. What if I do it wrong? I mean, the outcome's the same, but I don't know.
Well, was there a lot of blood?
I mean, there's a lot of blood. Well, depending on the person, but for me, I just did it and I left.
Well, was there pain?
Pain? I didn't feel shit. I actually felt a relief. Like a weight was lifted off my shoulders. You couldn't tell me shit. Put on my big boy shoes, and them motherfuckers fit. I walk different. I talk different. You wouldn't understand. But yeah, they feel pain. But after you pop that first cherry, the rest are easy.
Oh, that's crazy.
Mm. first time ain't gonna be the best. But time go on, it get easier. Learn different ways, different techniques. You sure you ready?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Asking all these questions. You scared?
What I need to be scared for?
I mean, it's normal. Some people just ain't built for this.
No, I'm built for this.
You know, this whole time we've been talking, you still ain't passed me that blunt.
Dude, you really gotta be protect your body.
That's what you gotta do. That's how I be.
Fuck. You gonna kill her too? She had nothing to do with why I got killed.
I know.
No witnesses. You scared?
No, I'm not scared. I just.
Just what?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
You're not even here. Shut up.
You gonna kill him? And she dies too.
I can't.
You can't what?
Not her. It's just him.
So you gonna let him go? Cause of this bitch? Should've known.
I know.
It's now.
I know.
Don't let my death be in vain.
It won't.
Then do it.